skating association, which is affiliating the state organization to the Belgaum district roller skating association. On the independent day, you undertook a responsibility, a job, which is unique and noble. I congratulate you. And when I look at some of the young kids, as it has been stated, all of you are in the team, that what strenuous journey you have undertaken in this fortnight, 15, 16 days, covering 2,000 kilometers from Belgaum to Delhi, covering the states like Maharashtra, Gujarat, Rajasthan, and finally Delhi. The subject on which you are dedicating yourself to build awareness, to create a sense of responsibility in the society, to protest against the abuse and violence against God. Unfortunately, in a section of our society, there is a bias against the culture. This bias is totally unacceptable in any civilized society. India is one of the oldest civilization, and in your civilization, women were never degraded. They were placed highest things, and they were considered as the source of strength. Somehow or other, in course of time, these perverted notions developed in a section of the society, which used to be removed. And I am glad that you have undertaken this hazardous journey in your efforts to raise awareness, raise the conscience of the people against the social evil. I wish you all success, and I'm sure this journey of yours during this day, you have also identified the change of the landscape, the people, the different languages, the different systems, different ways of life. He is available in India because of his huge diversity. I do not know whether any major events in this connection were organized on your road, but I am sure you have been able, wherever you have come to create some awareness. When the skating rink is observed by the people, surely curiosity will come in their mind. Many questions will arise in their mind, and having interaction with you, when they get to know your mission, I am quite sure that they not only appreciate it, they greet you warmly. I welcome you to Rashtrapati Bhavan, and the spirit of public service has been inculcated in this young mind of yours. I go, he will not see, develop it, and will march and do what is it.